Dangerous deja vu in Orange County. A gray whale was seen swimming in the Newport Beach Harbor yesterday. It's believed to be the same juvenile whale that got stuck in the Dana Point Harbor Tuesday. The whale didn't seem to be injured. They're going to let it find its own way back out to open waters.